To take a shot, press the A button. As the shot bar fills, press A again to set the power. The triangular marker on the shot bar corresponds with your current aim distance. After setting the power, watch the cursor as it moves back down the bar and press A again when it reaches the center of the strike zone. Timing is crucial. The farther from the center the cursor is, the less accurate your shot. Hit the red areas and you'll hook or slice the ball, sending it curving to the left or right. Miss the strike zone completely and you'll flunk the shot.
Woo! Coming in hot!
To aim your shot, use the left stick. The flag indicator shows where the pin is, but aiming straight for it might not always be appropriate. To view the target area, press the Y button. The circled area shows where the ball might stop, but doesn't account for wind or elevation. You'll need to compensate for both when aiming. Try to keep the ball on the fairway, fringe, or green, as playing from a poor lie, such as rough or a bunker, can affect your shot significantly.
Nice on.
Sorry, amigo. See you later.
When putting, the grid reveals the slopes in the green, helping you estimate where the ball will roll. The faster the dots move, the steeper the ground slopes in that direction. You can change the length of your putt by pressing the X button. To start the putt, press the A button. Then, as the shot bar fills, press A again to set the power and play the shot. For a birdie,
it appears downhill.
I'll take it.
For par.
Not bad. We must try and recover.
Easy does it.
Double bogey.
Oof, right in the gut. Oh!
Results.
Stronger, better, faster.
Congratulations!